Hello everyone, so welcome to my channel. So today I'm gonna tell you the truth you have to accept. Yes, the truth you have to accept. So what is that truth? Let's get started. So see guys, this truth you have to accept, that whatever you are learning, whatever you are doing for English, you only can retain 20 to 30%. Yes, if you read about vocab, if you read about anything, you know, like about grammar rules, anything you read, you only can retain a minimum amount of, that means, knowledge in your brain, in your subconscious mind. This thing you have to understand, because look, if you're thinking that yes, I'm learning so many words but I'm not able to use it, yes, that will happen, because it is not your mother tongue. When you will go to apply the word won't come, you know. So for that, you just have to be like, you have to be understand that yes, you are doing every single day, you have to do your tasks only. You have to just study about grammar and vocab and all, but you have to remember back of the of your mind, you should remember that yes, I can only retain to 20-30%, rest of it is not in my hand. And each and every learning process is like that. If I am singing, you know, or I am dancing, so I cannot, like, if somebody is teaching me dancing, or by myself also I am just learning it, I cannot learn all the moves at first. Yes, I cannot remember everything. Same way in English also. Yes, it's very, very, you know, very critical. Even I went through it. Like, I am learning all the vocab, but I am not able to use it. But or else, like, I am learning grammar, but I am not able to use proper grammar rules in there. You know, okay, it's not a big issue. Even I also still do many mistakes. Even I cannot say myself that yes, I am a perfect in English. No, not like that. So it's happened with everybody actually, whenever we are in learning phase. So accept it that yes, if I learned that much 100% content, only 30% content only I can remember and I can use it in the real world, you know. So for that, I think that yes, it's not a big issue. If you are consistent, if you are just keep learning, if you are doing your thing, then gradually after 1 year, 2 years, 3 years, people 60, 70 years, then only people study about English and all. They also discover some new words, new grammar phrases, something new in grammar, in English, you know. So it's a journey actually. It's a journey. So you don't have to be like, feel that yes, I'm learning all these things, so I'm not satisfied with that. No, it happens with everybody. So you have to accept it and you have to keep going on. So if you like the video, do give a thumbs up, and thank you very much for watching the video. Thank you so much.